sit with my ear to the glass and the glass to the door. It's the door to the room where the music is playing. Don't go, don't leave me now, 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 now. Sometimes the door would be open enough. With the top down, the tape and the sound up, singing along. Is that manually being done like that? Is that Rafa Benitez in the corner? Cool, thank you very much. It's always nice to get the first one out of the way, because you never know whether someone's going to clap at the end or not. Cool. Are we good with the sound? Is that all right, Terry? You all right? Yeah.
It's all over it.
Benny occasionally comes out with phrases that if you live in Dorset, you understand, and if you don't, you got no idea. We're quite close to the border, though, so hopefully some of you get it. This is a song I wrote about. I go to airports quite a lot, and I also enjoy people watching, so I combine the two. is this relatively new. He's all over it too. The bus pulled into Heathrow and it left me on the street. I went to find the cartridge and I had a bite to eat. The chicken wasn't open, so I had a little time to get a pen and paper and to watch the world go by. My frame was first to catch my eye. Part of me was thinking that she's far too frail to fly. And a steward with her luggage clearly thought the same as me. As he struggled with her trolley, he smiled and he rolled his eyes at me. And daddy's in his Chelsea shirt, it's bursting at the seams. There's sunburn where his hair should be. I hope he's packed some cream. And Brandon's playing up again. Courtney's in her head. And mother's doing all she can to stay inside her dress. And a bunch of lads are waving around a giant England flag. Glastonbury with hair braids and a tan, and tickets from the festi from her elbow to her hand. She spent a year at uni and got lost along the way, and now she's off to India to find herself again. And I'm trying to find a coffee, cause my throat is getting dry. I'm holding out for a Nero, so I pass the others by. Find a quiet table in the corner by a tree, and a yuppie or whatever you call them now, he sits down next to me. I'm really glad he did though, as we had a lovely chat. He asked about the kids, the house, the dog, the car, the cat. And then he asked me what I really wanted from my life, and only then I realized he was on all fours, with bottles, creams and aerosols all strewn across the floor. She hadn't read the small print, she tried to take too much. But now instead of sailing through, she's holding everybody up. And there's a final call for a Mr. Hall, who's flying to Dubai, followed by a red-faced fella swiftly skipping by. He'd been there for an hour. We met in duty free. He must have settled in the bar or drifted off to sleep. And there's a guy who looks like Rooney, but with a couple extra pounds, writing in his notebook and occasionally looking around. A strawberry blonde with stubble and a double chin on. song called Could We At Least Try? It's about trying to get on in relationships.
Yeah.
very much. I forgot to bring a towel with me. If there's one in the kitchen, I'd love to borrow it. I promise to give it back, freshly wrung out. Thank you very much. This is a new song. I do a lot of. I have a dog at home called Kenny. He's a Saluki. Oh, thank you. And he always sits there when I'm writing songs. Thanks. And the other day, I started playing, and he looked up at me and sighed and said, "Nick, you're such a Wally, silly Billy," he said. And anyway, the next morning, I found in his cage some lyrics that he'd written. And I thought, well, he can't put them to music, so I'll try and do that. So this is a song co-written by myself and my dog, and for now it's called Kenny. Benny doesn't know this one, but we'll see what happens. Audible sigh, I open my eyes as you get your guitar out again. A new set of phosphor bronze, a me-eared pad, and a borrowed Morrison's pen. Surprised you even vote. We only saw Question Time earlier this week, 'cause I chewed through your remote. Here we go again, what did I hear you sing? Please tell me it was not a and you
take gunpowder into Parliament, but it wouldn't be lit at all. You know the basics, like to never vote UK at all. You make a beeline for the polling station, cause you're not hypocritical, but you don't know.
Shower.
put some product in my hair. And for some stupid reason, choose my favorite underwear. I kind of wanna find out if my friends are smart or cash. But then I'll have to try to find a word that rhymes with cash. So I settle for the polo shirt, and I make my way to town. And I must be doing something wrong. I've got my collar down, and this guy is standing next to me, is swimming in cologne. Is it any wonder that he's standing there alone? And a bloke I've never met asks if I'm out for the duration. Well, I'm not a betting man, but I imagine he's called Jason. And the quiz machine is gobbled up yet another quid. I could have sworn Clint Eastwood started Honey, I Shrunk the Kid. It's propping up the bar, and the barman knows it's my turn, but he really doesn't care. I wonder if he served me, if I didn't have ginger hair. I wave my cash and catch his eye, and get my round at last. But the bell rings and I check my watch, it's only quarter past. We finish up to step in all the vomit on the floor, and they're queuing for the nightclub, so we tag on at the end. And suddenly the bouncer has 100 closest friends, and finally they let us in, and we pay the hefty fee, which leaves enough for the water and the UKD. Pushes me out of the way, and I could be sat at home right now watching Match of the Day. And I think the DJ's new to this, cause it's like a nasty dream. If he puts on Place Your Hands Again, I swear I'm gonna scream. And you recognize the girls who just came stumbling through the door, cause they're in your phone as Joyride and as Mrs. 10 to 4. You just do one more circuit, maybe someone's in your league. Well, I'm sorry mate, I've had enough, I really need to leave. So I get my coat and follow as the night waves trickle out. When a punch ball in the nightclub, I decide to walk instead. I'm getting far too old for this, I just wanna be in bed. It's a quarter past, embarrassing, and the sun sets on my face. They filter in dribs and drabs. I need to get out of this place. I'm the washer. washing machine on your front lawn. I feel like I shouldn't be here. I'm the charger you left in the wall in the hotel in Liverpool last year. But you say, sit down there and make yourself at home. It's the only place I really feel at home. Make yourself at home. It's the only place I really feel at home. I'm the gooner at the shed end on Derby Day. I'm the micro in the middle lane. I'm the U2 record that appeared on your phone. I feel so out of place. I'm the CCTV in the changing room, the euro in your purse. I'm the vegan at the barbecue in Bond. I always fear the worst. But you say, sit down there and make yourself out. On the greengrocer's sign, shampoo bottle you emptied 6 weeks ago, still sitting on the side of your
Shrek, babe, if you'll be my Fiona.
the blade on your nine iron when you're in the rough. I'll be your ripped jeans if you'll be my bros. I'll be your gold man if you'll be my wasp. And I'll be the wall plug if you'll be the screw. You're in off the pit, babe, if you'll be the cue. Done. And I'll be in my town. No trade, all the big sound. And I'll shame, take cold and bounce. Start as a girl, get spilled. I'm dripping around to vision and feel. I'm gonna start at the farms with a kind of a concept. You can make your apple. And you wanna step through this. Shake face on face. Slice like a ninja card. I'm already late, so fast. A little take down. I'm a drug, I say the money brand. My number, the money, that I get me. That advice, my number, my king, my queen.
We'll be starting again in about 5 minutes. Take care. Cheers.